Since we got that Chibaya right here, whispering Nate, and he got stung by bugs, right? Look at all the bugs. Yeah, come. You come. You know. Nasu, Chipin, no, Nasu. What does Nasu mean in English? In English, we call it summer, right? I know it's still summer in the earth, then. Yeah, it's summer. Yeah, it's still summer. It might be fall next month, right? Yeah, you got your Nate Whisper and Katie, right? Yeah. What's name Kate's Japanese names? I know their Japanese names. Kate. That's in the left. And Fumi-chan. You can call her AKA Fumi-chan, right? Yeah, that's just a joke, right? I'll call her AKA Film Chan, right? This is your key to Nate Filmy Chan Katie, right? This your Nate, right? Your Katie, right? This your Keita and Fumi-chan. You could call her AKA Fumi-chan, right? Or Fumi-ka. That's a good thing. Fumi-ka. I mean, I'll keep that filming cut. I mean, yeah, you got your Nasu right here. What's that mean, anguish? In anguish, we call it summer, right? In Japanese, we call it Nasu, right? No, did you know Boy Sion Bird Whisper? Yeah, Boy Sion, he's in the Brave Tribe, I believe. Yeah, Whisper, you ain't got burned by Blaze Young. Yeah, my favorite actual tribe is the Fire. My favorite yokai tribe is the Charming Tribe. Hey, but, yeah, you got Blaze Young. Yeah, Chibaya, he's my favorite yokai. All right, you saw Nate or Keita, right? What if my yokai got stung by bugs, right? What the heck is that? Yeah, you can burn something. That's what the stove. What the heck is that? Yeah, Nate or Keita holding that dang. Yeah, he saw them bugs, right? Nate or Keita holding that dang. That makes the bugs to go away, huh? Yeah, you got Blaziyon, Chibaya, Nate, Whisper, and the bugs. Got more bugs. No, that's the bugs, right? I'm not talking about that. Them bugs doing Whisper, right? I don't know their names yet. What are they doing with Whisper? Yeah, he got burned, right? You saw Nate, right? What are they doing with that thing? You saw Chibaya, he my favorite, yo, cut, right? What do we have here? Koma-san and Koma-jiro. What if Koma-san, he dressed like a superhero? Yeah, Koma-san right here. By Koma-jiro, right? You saw Whisper with the yokai pad. You got the yokai pad. He's searching for the yokai pad again. What the heck is that? I mean, a yokai pad looking face. What the heck is that? Whoa, look at Robion. What's Robion F? I thought that I'm thinking it's Robion F, I believe. No, since I saw my season 2 of Yo Coward, that's Robion Nev, right? I saw him since season 2 of Yo Coward, got parts, Whisper Trends. Form into that Robion F, right? You saw Nate or Keita, Fumi Chin, Katie. Or Katie, Fumi Chin, aka Fumi Chin. Right here. You saw Keita and Fumi Chin, right? Nate and Katie. Yeah, Whisper. He transformed into Karate. You saw Rabia's Jay with Whisper. That's Rabia's Jay. I saw him on season 2. Then Bennett What's Japanese name? Orochi. That's Japanese name. I saw it on season 2 of Yokowers. Yeah, Robbie is Shay. The V. That's Japanese name. Burnett, Robbie is right. Yeah, you saw him on Blasters, right? This is Macho Yarn. Whisper cartoon. Alright, that's it for this recap of Anime Yokowers Musical Note Recap Episode 19. The Child Might Remain That. Alright, that's it for this video. If you are Yokowers fan, you make sure you smash that subscribe button. Stay up to date on all things Yokowers.